published 2100 Eastern Standard Time, the 7th of March 2018, updated 2105 Eastern Standard Time, the 7th of March 2018. Barely 20 miles from the rides and roller coasters of Disneyland, Phil Neville's hopes of a fairy tale start to his England reign went up in smoke as another own goal cost his side victory. In the She Believes Cup, England headed into Wednesday's clash with USA needing only a point to secure the first trophy of Neville's tenure, but as at the last World Cup, and in their previous game against Germany, England proved the architects of their own downfall. On the hour mark, the dangerous Megan Rapinoe found herself in acres of space on the left-hand side, and her deflected cross found its way in between Bardsley and Millie Bright. Karen Bardsley scored an own goal as England were beaten 1-0 by USA in the She Believes Cup. The defeat means Phil Neville failed to land the trophy in his first tournament in charge. The goalkeeper came for it, the defender went for it. The ball deflected off Bright's boot onto Bardsley and into the England net. The visitors pushed for an equaliser and Ellen White headed a late free kick against the post. But victory was as much as the home side deserved. USA, 4-3-3, Narea, Sonnet, Dahl, Kemper, Davidson, Dunn, Lloyd, Long, Horan, Pugh, Morgan, Rapinoe subs, Short, Sullivan, O'Hara, Bryan, Ert, Williams, Huerta, Campbell, McCaskill, Smith, Press, Harris, Goals, Bardsley, Og, 58, England, 4-2-3-1, Bardsley, Bronze, McManus, Bright, Stokes, Walsh, Christensen, Lawley, Kirby, White, Taylor subs, Williams, Scott, Blundell, Chamberlain, Greenwood, Daly, Stanway, Telford, Georgia F. C. A. Chenard. England have still recorded their highest ever finish in the tournament and the optimism surrounding the squad feels a world away from the skepticism that greeted Neville's appointment. But ultimately there was only heartbreak at the last hurdle once more. England had taken 4 points from their opening 2 games. They beat France 4-1 in Neville's first game in charge before a 2-2 draw with Germany put them in pole position to land the trophy. But the USA, the world's number one ranked team and the reigning world champions, represented the toughest test of this new era. It is their standards that Neville wants his own side to match. And for long periods on Wednesday they were far from outplayed. But as has been the case in recent years, England's promise and potential was not enough. For 40 minutes, certainly, they went toe-to-toe with the home side. But by the half-time whistle, England were hanging on. Ellen White fires in a cross from the left-hand side as Lindsay Horan attempts to make a block. Demi Stokes looks to fire a left-footed pass while under pressure from USA's Emily Sonnet. England number 10 Fran Kirby looks to work the ball to a teammate during the first half in Orlando as the USA look to turn the screw. Some sloppy England defending only invited further pressure, and in the dying moments of the first period, Mallory Pugh almost punished them. The 19-year-old dribbled brilliantly across the box, but her left-foot shot went inches wide. Only a few minutes after the restart, England needed a diving save from Bardsley to deny Pugh once more. Almost immediately, Neville turned to his bench to stem the tide. But to no avail. No substitution, a tactical tweak can account for the sort of miscommunication that gifted USA the lead and ultimately victory. The England coach chats to a member of his backroom staff during the She Believes Cup clash. Megan Rapinoe, whose cross was turned into her net by Bright, battles with Lucy Bronze. England's Izzy Christensen dribbles with the ball as Ali Long looks to put her under pressure.